sound of us, I think, is until it's in the same vein.
Mm-hmm.
Like I said, this is just a little bit harder. So it's not quite as mellow.
In the 50s.
Uh-huh.
Go get them
every came to me, but
is. You can just. It's...
Thank you.
saying that. See, you can hear them with the applause going.
Yeah.
Homes across.
Recorded with that one.
Did he?
Yeah, with Charlie Sizemore.
Uh-huh.
And it sound good on recording.
Oh, I'll bet.
It come out real good on recording.
Well, now, see, what banjos he got?
One that I made,
a Granada.
Yeah. It's got a better fourth than that one's got, but the rest of it's not that good.
The rest of it, and that's weird.
Mm-hmm.
It's got such a good fourth. I mean,
it's got an outstanding fourth.
Good fourth, strangely, but the rest of it just you know, in comparison.
Yeah.
No two things will sound exactly the same way. had to change up, and I can't make two jobs of the life. Even though gut, I can play.
The McKinney capos, you know who that guy is.
Yeah. That rip-off artist, huh?
I should have had that on. Should have had this on channel when he said that.
Thank you.
kids are set up for it, it will go sharp and take away.
Yeah,
it stays right where it is. That's one good thing.
Mm-hmm.
Because usually a guitar will go sharp right from the back.
Thank you.
Yeah, I was listening to Hawkins do that on tape in Sweden.
I'm a
Pick a little bit of blackjack.
Oh, what can I put out there? Ooh. Oh, wait a minute. Hey. Brain gone. There it is. Forgot it off.
You'll be getting a bill for that one. one edition of blackjack.
I lost all he's done for me, you know. Yeah. I can't afford to say no. The work he's done on my back. Hmm. Of course, I played it like an A. It sounded pretty good, man.
Did you hear it B?
I really didn't see.
See.
I start getting it because I don't like the capo up. Up there. It's getting better than you're playing it.
Yeah.
Like
it needs. All needs to play it.
It needs to be played. It does.
I'd rather be in some
was that song that fella said that was telling us last yesterday afternoon, or last night, that fiddle player got down and started off in B and...
Wait.